Good morning, Mrs. Rifkin.
Good morning. Isn't it the most beautiful morning ever?
Yes, it is.
You know, when I saw little Max last night, I just had to cry. I couldn't believe he was my baby. Those little hands and little feet. Oh, you know, I swear for the last 3 months I thought I was going to give birth to a basketball.
He's a very beautiful baby.
Can I see him?
Yes, I'll go to the nursery and get him right now.
Okay.
Good morning, Mr. Rifkin.
Yeah, right. Good morning.
Oh, hi, honey.
Hi.
Isn't Max beautiful?
Yes. I mean, I don't know. They all look like Edward G. Robinson to me.
No, honey. He looks just like you.
Yeah, right.
Honey, what's wrong?
Oh, nothing.
No, something's wrong.
I don't know. Maybe it was some of the things you said to me last night.
Honey, I was in the most incredible pain you could possibly imagine. I don't even think I remember most of what I said.
Yeah? Do you remember calling me a wimpy Jew?
Honey, that was a joke.
Oh, yeah, right. I mean, you weren't even 2 centimeters dilated then. At 5 centimeters, you said I was the worst Lamar's coach in history, and you started screaming for Mike Ditka.
Oh, I remember that.
Okay. At 8 centimeters, you said you wished we had never met.
Oh, now see, this is where I'm beginning to forget.
Yeah, and at 9 centimeters, you said I let my mother run my life.
Oh, honey, I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, I think you should apologize to Mom.
Don't you think it'd be better if we just didn't mention it to her?
It's too late.
You told your mother?
I was very upset. And then during transition, you know what you said? You wished you had married Roger Ostro.
I did?
Yeah. Why Roger Ostro?
Probably because Roger is the only man I ever dated who was shorter than you. And during that period of time, you tend to prefer a smaller baby.
Mrs. Rifkin. Rifkin, excuse me. Flowers, a lovely arrangement here from the Ostros.
Shit. Thank you very much. We'll take care of the flowers ourselves. Thank you. Yes,
Steve, I think that you're making a mountain out of a molehill. Now, this is supposed to be the happiest day of our lives.
Yeah, I know. And you ruined it for me.
Oh, honey.
Here's little Max. Say hi to Daddy and Mommy, baby.
Hi, Max. Hey, look at that crib. Yeah, honey.
Oh.
Hey, look, he has your fingers. Hey, Max, I didn't mean to say you look like Edward G. Robinson. No, you look like a... You look like a cross between Ringo Starr and Yasser Arafat.
He looks just like you.
Yeah, he does. Hey, that's my boy.